Going to show you how to fix a laptop that is not powering on, or just not working. As you can see, when you press the power button, it just blinks but nothing else. First step, loose screws and remove bottom cover. Second, disconnect internal battery. Then, disconnect CMOS battery. Press and hold power button for about 10 seconds. Connect the charger.